This morning, technology and innovation are the focus of a royal visit to Austin City Hall. Mayor Steve Adler is up early with us to talk about the Princess Astrid of Belgium. Such a nice ring to it. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Tell me a little bit about this royal visit. Why is it so important and why Belgium to Austin?
Well, you know, there are ties between Texas and Belgium that go back to before Texas was a state. I understand that the material used to make the dome in the Capitol came from Belgium. But the reason that they're here is because Austin is becoming an increasingly more international city.
Mm-hmm.
Our ties internationally are stronger. Our economic ties, cultural ties around the world are stronger.
Right.
We were in Mexico City for a week.
You
week
were?
Before.
Yeah.
So that delegation is here to talk about ties to our tech community. They're in town to talk about ties to the university.
Okay.
And it's kind of fun to be meeting a princess.
Isn't it nice? I mean, they have video right now of the princess who is in town for us. But it is not only the princess that you're getting ready to welcome to Austin, Mayor, but you're also tackling some very large issues today that affect all of us here in Austin. It has to do with the Grove, right, that you just reached a deal with. Give us some details on this.
Well, you know, obviously situations like what should develop on that property near 45th and, mm-hmm. and Mopac are contentious. There were the tectonic plates are meeting now in Austin. And I think that we're going to be able to work through these issues. I encouraged the neighborhood and for the developer to go to mediation.
Right.
We tried to prod both sides, and we learned yesterday that the mediation was successful as between them.
Okay.
They've come to something that jointly they're going to be proposing to the city council. And quite frankly, I'm not sure there were too many people in the city that thought that would ever happen.
Because it was so contentious. These were two groups who were very steadfast in their ways about what they wanted to see happen in that area. Do you know what is going to happen in that area now?
Well, we know what the developer and the neighborhood are proposing to the city council.
Okay.
I think that's where the city council is going to start. I'd be surprised if we did something that wasn't on top of or too far away from what they're recommending.
Mm-hmm.
These were people of goodwill that were butting heads, but worked through those to come up with a joint proposal. And I'm really anxious to spend the next week talking about it. But it wouldn't surprise me if tomorrow we don't give it preliminary approval on second reading, in anticipation of third and final reading next week.
And what would have happened had you not sent them to mediation? Would they just continue to butt heads? And then what does that mean for us?
Well, what it means for us, we don't have to worry about that now, I don't think, because mm-hmm. They were able to work through and come up with a joint proposal. If they hadn't been able to do that, then I would have tried something else.
Something to come up with some kind of solution that we'll hear later on today.
That's right.
Mayor Steve Adler, thank you so much for joining us. I hope